And now. Belt to the right wing. Tatar. Ahead here for Domi across the line. Domi shot from the wing. Korpisalo out. Read that one perfectly. Left line. Jackets defend. Korpisalo juggles and Murray just took it away from Korpisalo after the initial stop. Here's Weber with a drive. Rebound scores! The Canadians are on the board first. The Weber shot left in front. To feed to Armia. Here's Panarin on for Dubois. Dubois fights off the check. Atkinson up high. Panarin! That one off the outside of the goalpost, I believe, and out of play. Cut through between the two defensemen. Okay, able to send it to the wall. Atkinson now looks in front. Dubois, save. Price, loose puck. He'll cover up and hang on.
Good job by Dubois. A little extra. Interesting setup here. Werenski's way down here on this faceoff. Trying to help out.
Nash wins the draw. Werenski, quick shot. Stick save. Rebound. Scramble in front. Jackets can't get to it. Deneau will walk it to the line with a right wing feed.
A lot of the Scandinavian.
Oh, yeah. Savard, the shot fought out there by Price. Rebound! Oh my, Jenner had the gaping wide open net, sent it over top.
And Korpisalo appreciates seeing that come the whole way as a clean lane.
Ben takes it from Price. Jackets in front! Oh, and it's wristed wide of the net. Werenski. Zach for Dubois, right back to Werenski, up high. Panarin lets one go, no, he'll send it in front. Atkinson denied the stick save of Price, and the Canadians have cleared. Reaching in was Tatar, lone goal scorer in this game, knocks it down behind the defense. Tatar scores his second of the night. 2-0 Canadians.
Wow. Thank you.
Love his honesty. Ah, they weren't my favorite team. Yeah, we got to kick it up a notch or two. Get going on the forecheck.
Get more shots on net. We'll see if that line can do that.
Oh, Korpisalo fights that one off. Drew. Canadians with a pass. Nice anticipation. It's Seth Jones on to Wenberg. Moves in. Carey Price outside the blue paint. Cuts off the angle. Gloves it after juggling and holds.
Look to clear it. It's Sedlak sending it to center. Not too many. Hands it right to Brandon Dubinsky. Dubinsky circling the net. Looks up high. Savard the shot. Price the stop on the edge of the blue paint.
Mara.
Dubois lurking in neutral ice. There's Atkinson. Headed on that stick. The puck bounced away and it's Armia for Montreal and across the line. Armia the shot gloved and held by Jonas Korpisalo. Gets send it out of the zone. Race for the puck. Harrington gets it up the left wing. Artemi Panarin turns away. In for Nash. Nash could not pull the trigger. Bjorkstrand follows through. And right there, Carey Price under control. Got the paddle down. Hustles to it behind the net. Bjorkstrand for Panarin. Artemi Panarin into the slot. Seth Jones. And somehow scores. Bjorkstrand. As Carey Price unable to play it. Bjorkstrand right there on the doorstep. It's 2-1.
Makes the play on the rebound. Right there. There's a stick of Riley Nash, and there's Bjorkstrand ready to clean up anything that's going to come his way.
Deneau, cross ice pass. Seth Jones got a stick on it to steer it away. Quickly, Wenberg with a backhand pass. Moving in. Shot. Save.
Murray off the point. And Carey Price holding his own there.
Tatar out of the zone. Tatar chased by Anderson. Throws Anderson to the ice.
In front, Anderson. Backhands. And the stop there by Petrie with the left pad. Great work by Josh Anderson.
Or is it just the Jackets? No penalty. The Jackets, Korpisalo came out. And it's into the open net. Korpisalo with the Jackets in the offensive zone came out. The empty net goal. Was able to keep it in. Less than 90 seconds left. Domi steps to center. Deals it on the wing, moving in and into the empty net. 4-1, Montreal. Armia with his second empty net goal. Long shot off a leg. Down to one, and that'll do it. Canadians draw first blood in the season series. First two goals by Tatar, then Armia with a pair of empty netters, and Carey Price, the winning goaltender.